when I was about 12 years old, I was coming home from school. I didn't have a really good day at school, and I was mad. There was nobody at the house. I don't know where my mom was. I don't know where my sister was. I know my brother was away somewhere in the neighborhood. And I just jumped on my bike, and I decided I'd just ride. And I started riding out here, and I knew that once I hit the dirt road out here, that I would just kind of feel a relief. It's just something about the wind blowing against your face. And when I got to the big opening here, it's just I was able to, you know, exhale and breathe. And I got off my bike, I parked it. I always park my bicycles like I'm parking a horse, because I always wanted a horse, believe it or not. And so I parked my bike and I sat down. In this area out here, it used to be a cane field, sugar cane. And I would come out sometimes, and it had to be in the fall because of the time of year that sugar cane grows. And I broke a piece, I sat on the ground, I peeled it, I ate it, and I just looked up and looked around, and you know, everything that was bothering me at that time just kind of like it just went away. And I started just kind of singing and playing in the ground, playing in the dirt. It could have been about 30 or 40 minutes that I was out here. Got back on my bike, slowly rate, got back into town. And I was just a different person. It's just something about the nature, being outdoors, that makes me feel at home, makes me feel calm, that makes me feel comfortable. And when I'm out here with nature, I have absolutely no worries at all about anything. Nothing bothers me. It's just like, just a few minutes ago, we saw a butterfly. And the butterfly was just flying around. And to me, that was God just kind of encircling me, ministering to my spirit about whatever it is that I was at conflict within me. And it's saying to me, be still. Keep calm. Be still. It's okay. And that's what it's like to be out here on this road for me. It's away from the maddening crowd. It's away from people. It's away from situations of somebody wanting you to do something or stealing my time. And I think I really value my time alone. That alone time helps me to cleanse my mind of all the things that bothers me. And when I ride out here, now in my car, now that I'm a woman, I get that same sense and feel. So that's what this road means to me. It's the road, and that's what I call it. And on my logo, it's a road. You can see the road. It's kind of like my long and winding road. And the other day, you and I were riding out here, and you asked me where this road leads. And I said, let me stop right now. It's not about where the road leads. It's about being in the presence on the road. And to me, that's important.